Bergeron from Marchand, back to Marchand. Marchand to Bergeron, he scores.
Triangle in the offensive zone. Beautiful pass from behind the net. Brad Marchand finds Bergeron in between all the doubles. One, two, three, four, five red jerseys. But yet Bergeron, his stick is available, and it's a tape-to-tape pass.
Buchnevich with Fox, and McAvoy breaks up the pass. Puck played by Marchand, breakaway, moving in on Georgiev. Marchand beats and scores! 36 seconds into overtime, Brad Marchand with the game winner.
Here comes Brad Marchand in all alone on Georgiev. A little whoop-de-doo move and puts it off the post and in.
The puck underneath Lafreniere. Marchand with the head fake to Bergeron. He scores! Marchand freezes four Rangers, and Bergeron finds the corner.
He doesn't have a backhand feed to Pastrnak. Doesn't have a lean to the net on the short side. Pretends like he's going to go around the net. Curls back and delivers a perfect one-timer for Bergeron, who buries it.
Krejci takes Pastrnak's pass. Bergeron, Marchand bats it out of the air. A power play goal ties the game with 8.5 to go.
He's going to pick it out of midair. Good fake pass, or fake shot, I should say, by David Krejci. Good timing, good communication.
Krejci keeps the puck alive in the Washington zone. Grizzlick slides it across, score! Marchand wins it, 39 seconds into overtime. The Bruins have tied the series at one game apiece.
And then the one-timer by Marchand. And he almost jumps right over the boards into the locker room, and there's a bunch of happy humans on that Boston Bruin bench, Boosh.
Hits McCann in stride, but the puck springs off his forehand. Marchand scores! Brad Marchand! Short-handed goal, the second of the season for the Bruins.
How about that finish, one-on-one? His ability to improve his angle, move right to left, shake his check one-on-one, and then shoot in stride with Jarry on the move.
McAvoy gains center at the line. They cross onside. This is Marchand. He scores! Brad Marchand wins it in overtime.
Varlamov, who had been so good in this game, got surprised by this shot.
From a tough angle. And he finds a way to beat Semyon Varlamov.
Here comes Brad Marchand, 2-on-1 with Patrice Bergeron on the net drive. Curl and drag, and Marchand scores his 30th shorthanded goal.
Great effort by Bergeron to drive off that far post. The pass isn't there. And the minute you leave your feet defensively, Marchand's going to just abuse you.
Breaking with Patrice Bergeron. McAvoy jumping up on the shorthanded rush. Marchand undresses Fox and sets up Bergeron.
Get away from the Fox side of the ice. Challenge the forward. He goes right through with that pass, self-pass through, escapes and around Buchnevich. And then the presence of mind and the patience to hang on that puck in the back end.
Left there for Pastrnak. Marchand, he'll drag it right in for a chance. He scores! What a goal! Brad Marchand!
He performs magic to tie this game.
This is athleticism personified by Brad Marchand. Fearless, strong, fast, and what a finish.
Against one of the league's best defensive defensemen in Ryan Pulock. Wow, what a goal.